Hey guys, so in today's video, what are you doing here?
I don't know, I just kind of came through the window.
This is Casey.
I'm Casey.
Sorry this quality is bad, we have to film an intro because I need to upload this like today. So, we're filming this on my computer. But, yeah, in today's video I'm going to show you three different makeup looks for school. They all kind of look the same, but they all kind of take different times. And like one's more like full glam, one's more natural.
Yeah, so we're gonna give you this all in the next video where I'm in it.
Yeah, okay. I was on a plane on a trip and I forgot to import the footage like I thought I did, but it didn't import, so I couldn't edit it. So now it's going up. One, two, three.
Let's get started.
Okay, ready? Okay, so the first look is the most minimalist, really, really simple makeup look. I'm going to start off by spraying my face with the Mario Badescu Rose Water and then applying the L'Oreal Pro Glow Concealer underneath my eyes, on the bridge of my nose, and underneath my chin. Then I'm going to take the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer and put that directly underneath where I put my under eye concealer and on any blemishes. Then I'm going to blend that out using my Real Techniques Beauty Blender. I love this thing. And then I'm going to take my Trustique Cream Highlighter and putting that just on my cheekbones and my Cupid's bow. And then for my brows, I'm going to take the NYX Micro Brow and just fill in any sparse areas very lightly and set that with the Rimmel Brow This Way. Then I'm curling my lashes, no mascara, and applying some lip balm. So for the second look, I'm going to start off by spraying the Urban Decay Quick Fix Everywhere and then taking the Becca Backlight Priming Filter. That was very hard for me to say, I don't know why, but I'm applying that all over my face. And then I'm taking the Estee Edit Skin Glowing Balm and I'm applying that all over my face as well. This leans more towards the tinted moisturizer side and not really a foundation, which is why I really like it, since the second look is kind of like an in-between of a more glam everyday school look and a more minimalist everyday school look. And for a concealer, I'm literally just doing the exact same thing I did in the first look. Then I'm going to set my entire face using the Rimmel Steam Up Powder and just a big fluffy Real Techniques brush. You guys already know my obsession with the Revolution Pro Luminate Highlighter. Just, it's literally so perfect. If you don't want the brush, it gives such a nice natural look. And if you do want the brush, it's so intense. And then I'm just doing the same thing to my brows, just slightly filling them in with the NYX Micro Brow and setting them with the Rimmel Brow This Way. After curling my eyelashes, I'm applying the new Baby Lips in Toasted Taupe and a lip crayon in Dreamy. It's like a deep mauve. For the next look, I'm going to start off by again just prepping my skin with some rose water and then using the Too Faced Hangover RX Primer. This is great for dry skin. And then I'm taking the Makeup Forever HD Foundation. This was my first time trying out this foundation, so I did one side with a brush and the other side with a beauty blender, and I actually liked it much better with a beauty blender. I found that it gave a more flawless finish. Sorry that my phone just went off. And then for concealer, this time I'm only taking the L'Oreal Pro Glow and only applying that underneath my eyes. And for powder, I'm taking the NYC Smooth Skin Powder and buffing that in with my beauty blender because I love the flawless finish that this gives. I'm addicted to it. But you gotta be there for me too. Okay, then I'm mixing these two contouring and bronzing shades from the Kat Von D Shade and Light palette and kind of just lightly bronzing. I love the look that these two colors give mixed together. It's like a perfect neutral bronzer. After that, I'm taking the Milani Baked Blush in Luminoso. I love this. It gives such a beautiful sheen, but it doesn't sparkle or glitter. And then I'm wetting my brush with some rose water and applying my Pearl Luminate highlighter again. I love this highlight so much. I literally could talk about it for ages, and it's only $7. And again, using the NYX Microbrow and Rimmel Brow this way on my brows. Let me be honest, love is a road that goes both ways. When your tears roll down your pillow like a river, I'll be there for you. Then I'm going to be taking my finger and just applying my highlighter all over my lid. I really like the look this gives. It kind of just makes your eyes look more awake. And I don't know about you guys, but I'm always tired during school. So then I'm taking the L'Oreal Lash Paradise. I love this. It's my favorite drugstore mascara. I like to apply one coat and then curl my lashes and then apply one or two more coats. I just find that the curl lasts longer like that. And for my lips, I'm taking the NYX Intense Butter Gloss in the shade Tres Leches.
So I hope you guys really liked that video. If you did,
yeah,
as always,
really
give it a huge thumbs up. If you're new, subscribe to my channel and do what? Turn the notification bell on and comment what videos you guys want to see. What? You're a major loser.
You're like one of those people on YouTube who like have under 1,000 subscribers, and then they're in high school and they have all their friends, and all of their friends are like, haha, I'm gonna be in your vlog.
Yep. Okay. Bye.
Bye.